Oxidation of glucose. Mutarotation of glucose. Suppose when glucose dissolves in water, when time is going on, its specific rotation changes from 1 degree to another degree. This particular rotation is known as what? Mutarotation. When glucose dissolves in water, its specific rotation changes from plus value to minus value, minus value to which value? Plus value. Means levorotatory compound converts into dextrorotatory, dextrorotatory compound converts into what? Levorotatory compound, while time is going on. So this particular rotation is known as what? Mutarotation. Means change in specific rotation with time is known as mutarotation. Is known as what? Mutarotation. For example, I am taking the open chain structure of glucose molecule. This is aldehyde. It is CH2OH. Second carbon OH is right. Third carbon OH is left. Fourth carbon OH is right. Fifth carbon OH is also which one? Right. This is known as D-glucose. Its specific rotation is alpha D plus, indicates specific rotation is plus 52.7 degrees. Plus 52, plus means dextrorotatory, means the rotation takes place which direction? Clockwise the direction. Plus 52.7. When this glucose crystal dissolve in water, when it is dissolved in water, it forms a alpha form. CH2OH, OH, hydrogen, HOH, fourth carbon OH is right, fifth carbon, like this. Here is what? Hydrogen. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The first carbon which is which side? Right side. So therefore it is known as alpha D plus glucopyranose. Its observed specific rotation is plus 111 degrees. So actually the standard is, what is the value? Plus 52.7. When it is dissolved in water, immediately the time is going on, its specific rotation is what happened? Increase up to how many degrees? 111 degrees. Now, the same glucose, here is H, here is OH, CH2OH, this is the first carbon, second carbon OH is right, third carbon OH is left, fourth carbon OH is right, fifth carbon OH is involved in cyclic linkage. So the first carbon OH is left, known as beta D plus. Beta D plus glucopyranose, its specific rotation equals to plus 19.5 degrees. So beta form having 111 degrees, sorry, alpha form having 111 degrees, beta form having what? Plus 19.5, but the standard value is what? Plus 52.7. so it is decreases, this value is what happened, increases. So change in specific rotation with time, change in specific rotation with time is known as what? Mutarotation. So the cyclic structure of glucose clearly explain mutarotation of which molecule? Glucose molecule. Which molecule? Glucose molecule.